I have an opening statement, and after which we can take some questions. This is regarding the SAARC Culture Ministers meeting being held in New Delhi on 24th and 25th September 2014. India will host the third meeting of the SAARC Culture Ministers on September 25, 2014. This meeting will be preceded by the Senior Officers meeting on September 24, 2014 at New Delhi. The meeting aims to promote multilateral cooperation in the field of cultural relations by South Asia in the backdrop of a common heritage linking the eight member grouping. A highlight of the meeting will be the adoption of a Delhi Declaration to chart a roadmap for cultural ties in the region for the years 2014-17. Confirmations have been received that the culture ministers of Afghanistan, Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, Maldives and India would participate in the deliberations. Bhutan, Nepal and Pakistan would be represented by senior officials. On September 24, 2014, senior SAARC officials will meet to review the SAARC agenda for culture that was adopted in the second meeting of the SAARC Ministers of Culture held in Colombo in 2006. On September 25, 2014, the SAARC culture ministers will hold a meeting to discuss developments in their countries in the areas of heritage conservation before adopting the Delhi Declaration. The September 25 inaugural session would be addressed by Sri Sripad Naik, India's Minister of State, Independent Charge for Culture and Tourism. Sri Sripad Naik would deliver the banquet speech at an official dinner being hosted in honour of the SAARC delegates on September 24, 2014. The event would focus on ways to bolstering maintenance of heritage of the member countries and improving cultural cooperation. The SAARC Cultural Centre, which began functioning in 2010 in Colombo, has proved to be a powerful tool to bring SAARC countries closer with its launching a five-year strategic program. On the sidelines of the Delhi event, Sri Sripad Naik will hold bilateral meetings with the culture ministers of Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, Afghanistan, and Maldives. In addition, the culture secretaries of Bhutan and Nepal would also be calling on Sri Sripad Naik. The two-day summit at New Delhi will be followed by a SAARC cultural festival on traditional dance, which will be held at Sangeet Natak Academy from September 26 to 28, 2014. This would be held by the Sangeet Natak Academy at its Ravindra Bhavan complex. The feat will host dance shows of the member states and a seminar on intangible cultural heritage in the context of SAARC, in which 60 artists from 8 countries will participate. I will also read out the honorable ministers who would be participating are His Excellency Mr. Asaduzzaman Noor, Honorable Minister of Culture for Bangladesh. His Excellency Sri T.B. Ekanayake, Minister of Culture and Arts, Government of Sri Lanka. We also have His Excellency Muhammad Malik Jamal, Minister of Culture for Maldives. The Nepalese delegation would be headed by Sri Sureshman Shrestha, the Secretary of Culture for Nepal. And the Bhutan delegation would be headed by Sri Shering Dorji, Secretary of Culture for Bhutan. Pakistan would be represented by Mr. Ashar Shehzad, the Director General SAARC in the Ministry of Foreign Affairs. In addition, we also have the SAARC Secretariat Kathmandu joining the deliberations, as also the SAARC Cultural Centre in Colombo, the Director Mr. Samarasinghe, who would also be participating in the deliberations. For the cultural dance festival, traditional dance festival from 26 to 28, Ms. Soundri Rodrigues, who is the Deputy Director for Programs in the SAARC Culture Centre, she would be conducting the programs.
Some of the main points of agenda.
Yes, I would be glad to share. Deliberations would focus on revisiting the SAARC agenda for culture 2006 by the culture ministers, and we wish to strengthen the SAARC agenda for culture for South Asia with predominant focus on institutional strengthening in the SAARC region, promoting SAARC culture online in terms of publications, archives, libraries, oral narratives, performing arts. We would also be looking at conducting cultural festivals in major SAARC countries under the SAARC umbrella. One of the major subjects is to establish a SAARC heritage committee to identify and preserve monuments which are not yet listed on the World Heritage List but which are of considerable importance to major countries of South Asia. So these are the big areas that will be taken up. The predominant thrust would be on stronger institutions, stronger people-to-people exchanges, and preservation and conservation policies. So these are the major thrust areas.
Is it possible for you to clarify a little on this promoting SAARC culture online about publication and archives? What is it about?
I can give you some details on promoting SAARC culture online. That is, India, for example, already is establishing under the National Mission on Libraries a national virtual library which will provide access to various digital content. So the SAARC culture online, the National Mission on Libraries will provide access on its website to promote SAARC literature, SAARC poetry, major oral narratives which are available on SAARC, several publications which come in various languages. We will try and promote online literature under the subject. One at a time, please. Yes, madam. And you introduce yourself and then. Yes, ma'am. We are looking at building a consensus on having a SAARC heritage committee. The list of monuments would be documented once the committee is set up. A secretariat would be constituted. We will decide in the next 3-4 days.
Sir, my question was a follow-up to this virtual library.
Yes, yes. Please introduce yourself.
I'm guiding in Kenya. I was wondering whether
one of the major areas that has been taken up in the current government is digitization of resource material, and establishing the National Virtual Library is a major priority for us. We have been coordinating with several countries in this regard, and countries have come forward to collaborate on this subject. We will be discussing in the next 3 days how digital content can be uploaded for mutual benefit in the region.
Sir, is this
SAARC
culture, Mr. Meet, is it under the fair?
This is the third meeting of the SAARC culture ministers, and the last meeting was held in 2006. So it is being held after a gap of 8 years.
But is it true that India has twice postponed
the meetings were to be held sometime in December last year, but November last year. However, one of the members of SAARC had requested for an extension, and as per SAARC charter, in case a member seeks an extension, then a deferment is given. So we have.
It's only once we have postponed.
Yes. Now we have come to this. Thank you very much. A roadmap for action for the next 3 years, 2014 to 2017, and that roadmap would be outlined in the form of a delegation. It is the privilege of the culture ministers to identify and firm up, and we will be sharing this with you in a statement. Yes, we would be glad to brief you on this. The 2006 SAARC Culture Ministers meet, the single big announcement was the establishment of a SAARC regional center, and the SAARC regional center has been established in the year 2009-10 in Colombo. It is one of the most effectively functioning regional centers of SAARC, and the SAARC Cultural Center has been the nodal agency for coordinating the SAARC agenda for culture. So they conduct film festivals, literary festivals, research programs, as also food festivals and SAARC culture online, several workshops in major countries. So that has been the single big achievement of the 2006 agenda. Now we wish to take this agenda forward in the current meeting through a by revisiting this SAARC agenda for culture that was started. And the single big institutional framework that is being looked at is establishing a SAARC Heritage Committee in addition to the revisit of the culture agenda. We are having coffee? अच्छा यू ऑल इनवाइटेड फॉर अ कप ऑफ टी सितंबर 24-25 2014 को दिल्ली में SAARC सांस्कृतिक मंत्रालय मंत्रियों की बैठक आयोजित किया जा रहा है जिसमें भारत इसका होस्ट है और इस बैठक में हमारे पास अभी तक 5 संस्कृति मंत्री से कंफर्मेशन आया है और नेपाल और भूटान से सांस्कृतिक सचिव और पाकिस्तान से डेलीगेशन इसमें भाग ले रहा है. इनमें जो आ रहे हैं संस्कृति मंत्री अफगानिस्तान डॉक्टर रहीम आ रहे हैं, बांग्लादेश के संस्कृति मंत्री असादुज्जमान नूर, भूटान के कल्चर सेक्रेटरी हैं श्री शेरिंग दोरजी, श्रीलंका के संस्कृति मंत्री श्री टी वी एकनायके, मालदीव्स के कल्चर मंत्री हैं श्री मोहम्मद मले जमाल, नेपाल के कल्चर सेक्रेटरी हैं श्री सुरेशमान श्रेष्ठा, पाकिस्तान से डायरेक्टर जनरल SAARC हैं मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ फॉरेन अफेयर्स के श्री अशर शहजाद, और SAARC सेक्रेटेरिएट काठमांडू एवं SAARC कल्चर सेंटर कोलंबो से भी अधिकारी इस बैठक
क्या
में
क्या मकसद है सर एजेंडा का?
इसमें जो सबसे बड़ा एजेंडा जो लिया जा रहा है वह है कि SAARC एजेंडा फॉर कल्चर एक 2006 में अडॉप्ट किया गया था द्वारा, उस एजेंडा को रिविजिट किया जा रहा है और उस एजेंडा को स्ट्रेंथन किया जाने के बाद 2014 से 2017 तक जो रोड मैप फॉर एक्शन है ये दिल्ली डिक्लेरेशन के माध्यम से अडॉप्ट किया जाएगा.
क्या आपने बोला था कमेटी भी बनाई जाएगी?
इनमें 3-4 बड़े मुद्दे हैं. एक तो है कि 2016-17 को SAARC ईयर ऑफ कल्चर के रूप में आइडेंटिफाई करने के लिए प्रस्ताव रखा गया है, साथ ही साथ SAARC कल्चरल संस्थाओं को जो विभिन्न देशों में हैं उनको स्ट्रेंथन करने के लिए जिसमें लाइब्रेरीज हैं, आर्काइव्स हैं, म्यूजियम्स हैं, इनको किस प्रकार से हम एक दूसरे की मदद करके स्ट्रेंथन कर सकते हैं. साथ ही साथ एक SAARC हेरिटेज कमेटी जो ऐसे मेजर आर्कियोलॉजिकल साइट्स हैं जिनको प्रिजर्व करने की आवश्यकता है उनके बारे में, और 2014 से 17 तक का कल्चरल फेस्टिवल्स जो SAARC रीजन में हो सकते हैं उनके बारे में कुछ निर्णय लिए जाएंगे और इन बारे में हम आपको आगामी 2 दिनों में सूचित करेंगे. और 26 सितंबर से 28 सितंबर तक SAARC ट्रेडिशनल डांस फेस्टिवल जिसमें 60 आर्टिस्ट आएंगे 8 देशों से, ये भाग लेंगे. ये संगीत नाटक अकेडमी के रविंद्र भवन कॉम्प्लेक्स में ये आयोजित किया.
पूछ रहा है कि भारत होस्ट कर रहा है, कितनी उम्मीदें रखते हैं, क्या क्या लगता है कि भारत अपनी ओर से डाल सकता है इसमें, किस तरह के फायदे हो सकते हैं?
हमारे हिसाब से ये बैठक 8 वर्षों में पहली बार आयोजित हो रहा है और भारत की ओर से हम कई प्रस्ताव इस बैठक में रखे हैं जिसके जिसके आधार पर SAARC संस्कृति को आगे बढ़ाया जा सकता है.